If you live in a drier climate, if you are the kind of person that likes to scoop poop every day, then it would be perfectly fine for you to choose sand. You might find that that's really what you like best. If you are hashtag lazy like me, I don't want to do that, so I don't have sand in my coop. I also like to do the deep litter method when I can, especially during the winter, and I need something more absorbent for my flock. If you live in a wet climate, sand might not work for you. The chickens are wet, their feet are muddy, you know, like I can't just scoop it all out, you know, at a moment's notice and start over. And also because I've had disease in my flock. And when you have disease in your flock, you need to clean out your coop. If you do want to use sand, coarse sand is best, like construction sand. And if that works for you, I promise it's absolutely fine. You are still welcome in Chickenlandia.